after the time Leon lost his link with us, while occasionally being contacted by Salazar, claiming responsibility for the disruption.
The nervous system. That would explain the ability to control anyone infected, so long as they're being controlled by someone with a greater enough consciousness to do what they want. Him being the cult leader, the cellular person must have been one of them, as well as Salazar.
That's too good to be a guess for someone that's just hearing about this. I'll play along too, then.